out of this cave, we're gonna need to go super fast. Time for blazing speed!
To give us blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Wait a second. That sounds like...
my friends!
Oh, yeah!
You did it! You got my tire back!
That's right, Watts. Now let's get it back on you where it belongs. Fasteners, please.
Feels good to be driving again. Thanks, you guys.
You're welcome, Watts.
We're just happy to see that you're all better.
But there's one thing I'm still missing.
There is?
Yeah! My driver! Hop in, Gabby!
All right! Everybody ready?
Ready!
Electric!
Quick! Everyone head for that door!
The door closed!
Boy, I sure hope we can open it before those pinching crabs get here!
Hey! Maybe this can open the door. It's a greater than symbol. Check it out.
A greater than symbol looks like a big open mouth. And when you put it between two numbers, the mouth always opens toward the side that's more.
So, to open the door, let's figure out which there's more of, red crabs or yellow crabs. Look carefully. Are there more red crabs or yellow crabs? Red crabs, yeah!
The number of red crabs is greater than the number of yellow crabs.
It worked!
This way, treasure hunters!
Let's use the greater than symbol to open the door.
Look closely. Are there more blue chickens or red chickens? Blue chickens, yeah!
The number of blue chickens is greater than the number of red chickens.
We did it!
Just in time! Because here come the chickens!
This way, everyone! Go, go!
Ladies and gentle trucks, welcome to the biggest building competition in all the world! I'm your host, Betty Blueprint, and as you can see, these construction crews are hard at work making the biggest towers they can! And whichever crew builds the tallest tower will be our winner! It's the Construction Contest!
Whoa! I wish we could be in a construction contest!
Say too!
Yeah! We love building things!
Well then, why don't we become a construction crew and join the contest?
Yeah! We can transform into building machines and make a tower of our very own!
Ooh! Zag want to be dump truck! Dump truck have big hopper to carry things for dumping! To give Zag hopper, say Hopper! Hopper! Saint-like!
Oh, I know. Let's make me a welding torch. Welding torches melt pieces of metal so that they stick together. To make a welding torch, say, welding torch. Welding torch! Oh, yeah!
Now it's my turn. Let's make me a construction machine with super lifting power. I'll be a crane. Cranes have long telescoping booms to lift and move heavy things. To make the telescoping boom, say, telescoping boom. Telescoping boom! All right! We're the construction crew.
Monster Machines!
Yay! Yeah! Yeah! Yippee!
Come on, construction crew. Let's get to work and build that tower!
Oh, check it out!
This tunnel's full of big, shiny gemstones.
Watch out, Blaze!
Hubcaps, we've got to get through this cave without getting hit by falling gems.
I know. We can keep away from the gems if we predict where they're gonna fall.
Yeah! When you predict, you use what you know to make your best guess about what's gonna happen next.
Look, more gemstones up ahead!
And we know the gems always lean in the direction they're about to fall. Which track do you think they're gonna fall on? The yellow track or the blue track? The blue track, yeah!
Quick, take the yellow track instead!
Our prediction was right!
Yeah!
Oh! Yeah!
Get ready! There are more gemstones ahead!
Which track do you think they're gonna fall on this time? The yellow track or the blue track? The yellow track!
Yeah. Oh, yeah!
Way to predict!
And look! There's the way out of the cave!
But we'll have to get past one last pile of gemstones!
Let's predict! Which track do you think they're gonna fall on? The yellow track!
We made it! Now we're back in the race!
Golden Git, here we come! Electric Charge!
Uh-oh! The crane! It's not working!
To power up a crane this tall, we're gonna need enough electricity to get all the way to the top. And that's gonna take this much electricity. 12 amps!
Whoa! I've never made that much electricity before, but I've gotta try! Come on! Help me make 12 amps of electricity! Counter 12 with me! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12!
Woohoo! You did it, Watts! Your electricity powered up the whole crane! It's working! Oh, right!
Yahoo!
Whoa!
Yahoo!
Yeah!
Yeah! All right!
We're free!
Now hang on, everyone!
We're going down!
Yahoo!
Yahoo!
You did it! You saved us!
And just in time! The race still hasn't started yet!
The race? I almost forgot! How are we gonna get there in time?
Sounds like we better use some blazing speed!
Yeah! Let's do it!
To give us blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
only one robot left!
And he's right over here! This last robot sure throws a lot of snowballs.
Check it out. He's got 6 buttons. So to turn him off, we're gonna need 6 snowballs.
Here, I made this many snowballs.
Is that 6? No, it's only 3.
Ooh, Zag make one more.
Arr, and so did I.
Is that 6 snowballs? That's 5 snowballs.
Here, one more snowball. Now do we have 6? Yeah! Everyone grab a snowball and follow me.
That last robot went.
Hang on, guys!
We're coming!
Whoa! Quick, grab the slingshot! If we let go now, the ball will land here. Will that hit the robot switch? No, it's too far.
Let's try again.
If we let go now, the ball will land here. Will that hit the robot switch? Yeah!
Sweet dreams, robot!
We did it!
We turned off all the pillow fighting robots.
Come on, everyone. This way to the finish line.
What's up ahead? Big prickly cactuses made out of ice.
They're ice cactuses.
We can't drive through prickly ice cactuses, so let's build something to help us get over them.
Yeah, we can make stilts. Stilts that are 5 meters tall.
Dump truck sink!
Now let's measure. Which piece has a height of 5 meters? The red one, right!
Come on, crew! Let's build some stilts!
It's working!
We're going over the prickly ice cactuses!
Contest!
Ooh, we're so close!
But there's no way for us to drive there.
Well then, our only chance is to build wings and fly to the contest.
Yeah! We just need wings with a width of 8 meters.
Look carefully. Which piece has a width of 8 meters? The orange one! Yeah! Construction contest, here we come!
Hurry! The toy train went this way! So slippery!
Hang on, what?
Thanks, Blaze!
But what'll we do now? That toy train's built so
soapy water all over the road.
Well, we can't drive through a slippery spill, so to catch that train, we'll have to clean it up.
Yeah, and we know the best way to clean up a spill. We'll use absorption.
Absorption is when something pulls in a liquid like water and holds it inside. Take a look. Things that are good at absorption have lots of spaces in them. When you clean up a spill, the water fills those spaces and stays inside.
Hey, maybe there's something in one of these boxes that can absorb the soapy water.
Let's see. These boxes have pencils and sponges. Which do you think can absorb the water? A pencil or a sponge? Okay, let's try putting them in water and see.
The pencil's not doing anything to the water. But look, the sponge is absorbing it.
Yeah, all the water is going inside and filling up those little holes.
Come on, everyone. Let's grab some sponges and get absorbing.
Sounds like Watts.
Hang on, Watts. We're coming. Help us look for Watts. She's the pink truck with electric tires. When you see Watts, say Watts.
Blaze?
Now there's just one friend left to rescue.
Zeg!
Don't worry, Zeg. Our police helicopter is on the way.
Help us look for Zeg, the dinosaur truck. When you see Zeg, say Zeg. Zeg!
Not me! And that
Helicopter Blaze to the rescue!
Yay! Getting rescued! On! Zeg!
All right!
Thanks for rescuing us, Blaze!
You're welcome, guys!
Woo! Nice work, Officer Blaze!
Thanks, Officer Anna! Now, come on! We better get moving. We've got a tree thief to catch.
Yeah! Time for us to put a stop to her tree taking once and for all.
Police officers!
Let's ride!
Go get them! Aye, officers!
I'll take away your wands! And your wands!
My wand!
And your wand!
Please, look out!
Whoa!
Hubcaps!
It's Lord Carburetor!
He took our wands!
And now I've tossed them into a volcano! So no one will ever do magic again! Except me!
We can't let Lord Carburetor throw our wands into a volcano!
Someone has to stop him!
But who?
I can do it!
Yeah! Lord Carburetor didn't get Blaze's wand.
Come on, AJ. We've got to hurry and get those wands back.
Oh, no. I can't let Wizard Blaze get the wands back for his friends. I'll have to stop him with this. A lion spell with a magic of three.
Watch out, Blaze! Lord Carburetor made a magic lion!
To defeat it, we'll need a lion spell of our own. A lion with magic that's more than three.
We could try the number one. Is one greater than three? No.
Hmm, what about the number 5? Is 5 greater than 3? Yeah! Lionicio 5!
This is Commander Megan calling Blaze and the Monster Machines. Do you read me?
Loud and clear, Commander Megan.
Controls ready. All systems go.
Excellent. Thruster full speed ahead.
Woo-hoo! This is our friend Commander Megan. She's an astronaut.
Arr! Being an astronaut must be amazing!
Yeah, you get to fly a rocket ship!
And go on missions into outer space!
That's right, and this is my most important mission yet. This satellite's battery stopped working, so my mission is to bring a new battery and give it power again.
Ooh, that is an important mission.
Come on, let's help Commander Megan find that satellite. Look carefully. When you see the satellite, say satellite. Satellite! There it is!
All right! Great work! Now I've just got to get the new battery into place. Mission Control, stand by for spacewalk. Battery is in, and the satellite is on. Mission accomplished.
Woo-hoo!
Yeah!
I can't go fast either.
What's happening to us?
Gaskets! That looks like some kind of slow magic.
Look out, Blaze!
Yeah. Yeah.
That was close.
So slow.
I don't understand, Blaze. Who'd want to make everyone go slow?
That would be me. And now that everyone else is slow, I, Queen Fastine, am the fastest of them all.
But Queen, what about this bottle of fast magic? That could make everyone go fast again.
Hmm, that's true. But they'll never get the chance because I'm going to use the fast magic on
Whoa! Look! There goes the bottle of fast magic!
It landed on a cloud by that tall mountain!
No! The fast magic! I simply must have it! Mirror!
Coming, your speediness!
If Queen Fastine gets the fast magic, we'll be slow forever!
Forever!
Don't worry, friends. AJ and I will get that bottle of fast magic before Queen Fastine.
Yeah, then everyone can go fast again.
AJ, give me some speed.
Yeah!
The train's slowing down, but it's not stopping.
Come on. We've got to pull harder. Help us increase our force to 15. Count with us. Start at 7.
7.
8. 9. 10.
11.
12.
13.
14.
15.
Yeah.
slowing down even more, but it's still not stopped.
Uh-oh, my birthday cake's almost at the end of the tracks.
We've got a pole with the most force yet, a force of 20. Count with us. Start at 15.
15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Way to go, Starla!
Gee, thanks, fellers. But I couldn't have done it without all your help.
Aw, you're welcome, Starla.
Now come on, let's get this cake back where it belongs. Your birthday party!
Yeah! Woo-hoo!
Oh. Ah, hey, look, everybody!
It's Blaze and Starla! And they've got the cake!
Hope y'all are hungry, because it's birthday cake time!
What's it like being a robot?
Blaze look big and strong. Zeg like big and strong.
Well, maybe you guys can turn into robots too. Then you can see for yourselves.
Us?
Turn into robots?
Yeah, we can transform everyone into robots, just like Blaze.
Let's do it!
First, let's design our robots to have powerful legs. To make the robot legs, say, robot legs. Robot legs!
Next, we've got to add a big robot body. To make the robot body, say, robot body. Robot body!
Now all we need are two super strong robot arms. To make the robot arms, say, robot arms. Robot arms!
Ah! Come on, everyone! Let's be robots!
Woo-hoo!
Robot strike!
Starla!
Zeg!
Lots!
Daring time!
Phew! Wait! Check us out!
We've got robot power!
Processing lots of data with our computer circuitry. So let's get excited. We're programmed for fun and to get the job done. Robot power. Robot, yeah. You know we've got robot power. You know we've got robot power. Yeah. Robot power.
You can ask your parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blaze and the Monster Machines YouTube channel for new videos every week.